We are not yet in a time, historically, where a woman can do everything she wants to do and have and be understood by the culture, let alone her own children. So certainly in the 90s, I was aware of that. And I thought, you know, I'll strike a blow for women and for what I hope will be the future of men looking at women. So in that way, I think it was a very noble effort. I am only very sad that my little boys were too young to appreciate that. They do now, but they missed it then.